nag-threaten kayo kung hindi sila mag-cooperate or something. I think your executive order had to do with
the 4th and the 7th.
And in that traffic order, no more streets in San Juan could be used for parking.
We suspended all the bay parking on the street.
Has it shown any improvement in your traffic pattern? Do you feel that the San Juanenos are better off because they have a non-estrada?